We're already cooking meat in now. Yeah, I'm the best cook. Yeah, I'm the best cook. Cheese going on right here. Got the cans. Making all kinds. I am the best kid. What you talking about?
Hey, sweetie.
I am the best kid. Hi, Katie. Hey,
Katie.
Cut the cheese off. Y'all see how I cut the cheese up? Open up the little tail, man. You feel what I'm saying? Look at that. Look at that. Cooking it on this kitchen, pro. Folks around the world, look at me.
Hey.
Put it in here. So you take it out. We gotta work. We gotta do teamwork. You scrape it, and I'm gonna scrape that stuff in there. But don't let it hit the floor now. Gotta do teamwork. Some of that meat's still red. Just a little bit. You got enough. Woo! There we go. I'm gonna push it down and make sure we got that water out of it. I don't know what a drain is. This is what it does. See that? Draining all that water out of it. I'm about to show them how much water came out of it. Yeah.
Who smell that perfume?
Me? I ain't been around nobody. Okay, yeah, I've been around you, yeah. Hey, leave that boy alone, man. He supposed to run his tape back and say, hey, she abusing that boy. All right, before I put the cheese in the rotel in them, show how far I got. The meat is dry. Look at all that water that came out of it. You don't want that stuff in there when you're cooking rotel. You don't want that bull crap. Cheese, you got to drain some of this juice off the rotel.
We're done.
Take the camera one more time. Look at that. All that gonna melt, get smaller. Anyway, we gotta drain this. Yeah. I'm gonna do that to all the cans. Some people may cook their rotel different, but this is how I cook mine. I'm gonna go and sit this. Look at all that stuff. We don't want that stuff, you know? Then, slide that camera just a little bit. So give me some camera action. There we go. Take this. Bam! See that? Notice who cooking, the best cook. I don't lie to the people. Look at that stuff, man. Look at that. When it melt down, oh, man. Of course, I got some